The question is about the influence of a certain kind of spirituality on the music and artistry.
Yeah, thank you. I take it as a compliment. It is very hard to talk about, though. It's hard to pin it. Maybe also someone like me who's sort of been doing music for 500 years. It sort of becomes a part of what I do, and sort of maybe something you live with and you weave into what you do, and if it's not there, something's big is missing. But if it's there, it's there. I mean, sorry, it's really hard to put your finger on it, but of course it's my prime motivator, of course. And